spend that all on Cardi B, baby.
Yeah.